Did you enjoy the fireworks?
Yes, really.
Really good? There you go. There's your description about the wench.
How are you? How are you? Just been on soaring around the world. I'll clear my throat for you. For you. And only you.
Very good.
Very good changes. I like it. Very good ride. Very fun. I enjoyed it a lot. Did you enjoy it?
I did. It was fantastic.
Fantastic. Very good.
So we're going to go and live in the land now. Presented by Chiquita, Chiquita, Chiquita.
Don't I say that, but this is a hidden gem. It said it was 10 minute wait. I think they were lying because the boat is here. We are walking. So let's
scientists from Epcot and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future. The tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants on the planet. Many of these, like papaya, bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice, are well known around the world. These are just a few of the edible plants that have been an important source of nutrition for people living in the tropics. Many are rich in vitamins and minerals, while others are well adapted to growing in less than ideal conditions. Some, like the water lily, thrive in wet, swampy areas and waterways. All parts of this plant, even the flower petals, are edible. The starchy root of the plant has long been used to make flour for baking. One day, many of these lesser-known tropical plants may be as important as the bananas growing on both sides of the boat. More than 28 million tons of bananas are eaten annually, making it the most popular fruit in the world.
For a game of golf, it's a very big ball, but not a golf ball. Good news, I told you last night, well yesterday, or whenever the vlog is up on YouTube, the last vlog, when I was at Holy Series after Star Wars, there are my glasses, I told you that the memory card was running out, but thanks to Kyle from You From Chip Seats telling me where to find one, I have purchased another memory card just for you, so I've got some more memory, so we can do more filming, more vlogging, more of me rambling. How lucky are you? I would say you're very lucky. So we're at Epcot, if you haven't already guessed. We've done most of the rides now. We're really overnight. Here today, we've done most of the rides, pretty much. So we're going to spend most of the day checking out the countries. Try some food, try some drinks. Non-alcoholic, obviously, because we're not 21 yet. So we can see, we'll be checking out illuminations tonight, properly for the first time. We've seen it from the boardwalk, we've seen it from the exit of Epcot, but tonight we'll see it from the lake, the proper view. It's going to be awesome. Illuminations is a big favourite of mine. We've just picked up some little things to stick in these, so we're going to put them in now. These are what we've got. These two will be mine.
very nice, these two. I can show yours, yes. I can show yours. See, she's ditched the Universal hat today. The Universal girl has ditched the hat and gone for the back to the mini ears. So I guess that makes her a dizzy girl again. We just did a great pin trade. We did a mystery. We went for a mystery one and look at that we got. This moves. Oh. Test track, spaceship Earth, Figment. It's crazy. It's always good when you do a mystery and you get massive. We did it last year. We got a crazy Star Wars one. We got one again. Yes! To steal. Yes! So now we're going to go wander around for a bit and then we've got spaceship Earth and then we're going to go hit the countries. Especially my favourite and soon to be your favourite, Three Caballeros, which I will film and show you. We just met Princess Aurora in that little thing there. Apparently I'm her dream prince.
She
confessed it to Aurora. Dream prince.
And he needs to wake me up with roses in the morning.
That is what she said. We just had a very nice lunch here in the French pavilion. Right back there. Take a left. The thing about these countries, you've got to explore them a little bit. You've got to go through and find things. There's stuff everywhere. We had a lovely, lovely food. Very nice. It's probably my favourite thing about Epcot, wandering around here, checking out all the different countries, food, drinks, the atmosphere. It's great. In case you didn't know, everyone working in the countries is actually from that country. So everyone here working in France is French, not an American working here pretending they're all from the countries, which is cool. Means they could tell you things about their country that you might not know. It just makes it a bit more real, don't it? It's a bit more real. So we're headed up into Morocco, which is one of my favourite ones. See what we can see in there. If you've ever been to have a tangerine cafe, it's a very nice place to eat. There's a top tip for you. There's today's top tip. Tangerine Cafe, a nice place to eat.
Belle might be coming out soon.
And France is a nice place to eat. And Belle might be coming out soon, so we might meet Belle as well. Because she likes Belle. Don't you?
I do.
Don't you?
I do.
Busy on the phone. She is busy on the phone. Stepping on my flip-flop. Just generally being irritating. But we'll let her off. Get out for a view though, eh? Lovely stuff. Lovely, lovely, lovely. So we're going to keep pondering around. I'll show you some of the countries and check them out. We have moved on from Morocco. See if we can guess where we are from here. I'll give you some more clues. We're in Japan. Very nice. One of my favourites, this one. Very nicely themed. And I saw some very wacky and just crazy stuff in this place. Just weird snacks and sweets and stuff. It's real cool. Get some good stuff to eat. Tons of sushi, obviously, if you're into that. Not really into that, though. So that's a little walk though, around these little gardens. A good few little waterfalls and stuff. Morocco was good. Picked up a little gift for the mum. I'm sure she'll appreciate it when I get back home. Hopefully. Get out of here. Can't really complain at that, can you? We're on our way to Mexico. What's he said? Because inside Mexico is the greatest of great rides, the Three Caballeros ride. If you've been a viewer for a long time, you'll know that we like this movie a lot, even though nobody has ever seen it or heard of it. Tune's already blaring. So we're gonna go in, and we're gonna get on this ride. And I'll film it and I'll show you it, so you can all enjoy the magic with me. New animatronics are inside as well, so we'll check them out. It's changed since we last came, so let's go check them out.
Yeah. caballeros, drinking caballeros, they say we are birds of a feather. With happy amigos, no matter where he goes, the one, two, and three goes, we're always together.
Fresh off a pin trade. She's rejigging the pins. We have traded. Continuing our many collections that we've got going on. Many, 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 many. Snow White's out there though, so we might go meet her if we're quick, if we're sharp about it. If she's sharp about it. She wants to meet her. She's dawdling. You can see she's dawdling behind me. Where's she gone? I don't know where she is now. There she is, dawdling. So moving on into Germany. We're going to pay particular interest in Germany. Because here's a little secret for you. Coming up in October for my birthday, we will be going to Germany. We'll be going to Berlin for a few days. We're going to check out some sights, some scenes, see what we can do in Germany. So, let's see how we like Germany right now. And prepare ourselves for the trip to Germany, the real Germany, in a few months. And of course we'll be taking you guys along. So, there's a little secret, the cat's out the bag. We're going to reveal this later, but I've decided we'll reveal it now because we're here in the Germany pavilion. Why not be a little bit crazy and reveal it early? We're going to Germany. So do join us for that. Do join us. The vlogs will be very long from that one, hopefully, because it's just a few days, unlike this, which is 2 weeks. We've had to buy memory cards. We'll have 3 memory cards for Germany. With long, long videos, which hopefully you will enjoy. So we're going to pot around Germany now, see what we can find, see if we've got any more sweets. We buy a lot of sweets, we've got a fun vlog coming about sweets, which you can look out for. Sweets from around the world, including Corfu, which is not at World Showcase, but it's where Taylor is right now. I hope he's enjoying his holiday. This is the Werther's original. Just everywhere, and it smells just insane, so I'm going to go probably buy some Werther's. We're moseying on through England, or the UK as they call it here, the UK. Here it is, classic pub, cottages. It's not really a classic pub, even though pubs do all that in England. Abby just doesn't go to them. They're definitely like that in Ireland. And as I said, this is the UK, not just England. We got the phone booths, classic, classic. Americans absolutely love a red phone booth. It's just not even a thing you think about in England, whether it's red or not. Red phone booth, red post box, we just don't really care. But here, my God, I love it. It's like a different thing. It's crazy, but very funny going through your own country. I'm sure it's the same when French people go through France or whatever. It's just funny. No. England is, the UK is good. It's not one of my favourite pavilions here. I don't think it's, oh, I don't know. It's good. Funny that every, this guy's got a lot of pins on my word. Can't show you, but jeez. It's funny that every country's sort of act, like the band I showed you, they're all from their actual country. Either England or the UK is just four Americans singing English band songs. It's funny. They did a very horrible cover of Oasis. They did a nice cover of The Who. Some nice Beatles stuff. Can't really remember what I filmed for you, but I filmed a bit of something for you. They were good. They were good. They were a good band. But it's just funny that they're American, and really they should just be English, shouldn't they? I'm sure they can get an English cover band from somewhere. But here's the view. Setting up for illuminations now, look. We'll be checking that out later. Looking forward to it. I'm gonna see what country we're eating again later. We ate in France earlier, it was very nice. We have to deliberate that. We've got a fast pass for test track coming up.
We do. 6 o'clock.
What's your favourite pavilion? Brilliant.
Germany, I think.
Germany! There you go.
Norway's pretty good now.
Norway's pretty good. Norway's always been good, don't say
it. No, there's a lot of it was closed last year.
Yeah, the frozen stuff's quite good actually. We met Anna and Elsa really, that was pretty funny. Here's some pictures. There you go. I'm sure to see I'll flash them up for you. The magic of edits. Ta da! Yeah, Norway's good now. I enjoyed Norway. Fun. Norway's always been good though. My favourite pavilion is probably either Morocco or Japan. I haven't decided which. I think Japan. If I liked sushi, it would definitely be Japan. But I don't really eat in Japan. But the food in Morocco is really nice. But the shops and the sweets and crisps and stuff in Japan are crazy and I love them. Haichu, here's another Disney top tip for you. Haichu sweets. Very worth checking out in Japan. Grape flavoured, if you're that way inclined.
They're very, very, very chewy.
They're incredible. Oh yeah, we're going to go through Canada and then, I don't really know what we're going to do then.
Maybe go try find the Motley Crue.
Find the Motley Crue, who we haven't seen all day. Don't know what they've been doing. Couldn't tell you. Doing stuff, I'd imagine. Stuff. Not really sure what we can do with them, but we'll do something. We can go on a test track later. Might film that, you know, might film it. Don't know how well we'll show, because it's pretty dark, but I might go for it. I'll give it a try. We'll go through Canada. Never really been through Canada properly. Canada might be my favourite. You never know. I know the food in Canada is amazing, but very expensive. But what's your favourite pavilion? What's your favourite pavilion? No, but I'm asking the viewers, I'm asking you. Comment your favourite pavilion and why. Love to know why. I like learning about different people's favourite things. Because everyone's got different opinions, you see. That's what makes the world a great place. So this is Epcot, this is us chilling out on the lagoon. If it's what would you call it, a lagoon? Would you call it a lake? It's not a pond, is it? It's a bit big for a pond.
There is ducks though.
There is ducks here in this dirty area here that we've come to. Might all be alligator poo for all I know. But it looks green. Green is how I'll describe it. Something I wouldn't want to swim in. That is what it is. But we'll check back with you later. We'll check back with you later when we know what we're doing. Going through Canada. We've been through all World Showcase now. We've been on all the rides here at Epcot. other than Ellen's Energy Adventure, which needs to be torn down because 40 odd minutes on a ride is too long for me to not fall asleep. To be honest. That's how I feel about that. Chop it down, put something else in. So, we're going through Canada.
To see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface.
Connecting to OnStar.
SIMCAR performance data acquired.
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing SIMCAR off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Synchronized. Automated driving technology verified and active. Avoidance technology disengaged. Displaying responsiveness data.
Here comes the final test.
Energizing full power test.
Yes, I could do one up there, basically. We're here for illuminations, we've got a good view.
I don't know, I've seen it actually.
We've got a funnel cake, we just met Anna and Elsa again. Quickly rushed to take this one. Pretty fun?
Yeah.
There you go. So, it's illuminations time. Let's check out some fireworks.
Okay.
people leaving, the day is done. Great fireworks, as always. Brilliant stuff. Did you enjoy the fireworks? Really good. There you go. There's your description about the wind. They were very good. Very, very, very good. As always, illuminations. Keep it forever. She loves this song. Go to the boardwalk now. Gonna get an ice cream. Then we're going to sleep because tomorrow is Hollywood. So check in tomorrow. Rock and roller coaster. Fantasmic. The best show. Say the bet. Thank you, thank you, thank you.